Hey, Ray, this book's just like me.
Yeah?
Yeah. I live in a big house, don't I? Like, I got servants and shit. It's weird, don't you think?
Yeah, but I think it's great you're so rich, Gary, because, you know, it really suits you.
Well, I'm glad I sold out when I did, because now I can buy anything I want, can't I?
Yeah, and it's my job just to get it for you, isn't it, Gary?
Yeah, and if I want any chicks or drugs, you'll just get them for me, won't you? If I feel like it.
Yeah.
Well, that's good.
Would you like some more coffee, Gary?
What do you think?
Well, we could have another cup, couldn't we?
What, now?
Well, yeah.
I don't know.
I tell you what I'll do. I'll pour the coffee into your cup, but I won't add the milk until you're really sure, okay?
Let me think about it.
Hello, Mr. Dreadful?
How are you?
He's the farm manager.
Oh, hello, Mr. Farm Manager. How are you?
Oh, very well, thank you. Nice day for lounging about inside, isn't it?
What's happening, FM?
Well, there's a chap here with a brand new 40,000 pound combine harvester that apparently somebody ordered.
Oh, yeah, that's mine. Where is it? Hey, I love it. It's beautiful. This is the kind of thing I want to spend my money on, Ray. Why don't we get a blue one for you? Then we can have races. What do you think?
Yeah. Does it come in any other colour?
No, just this normal, proper red sort of colour.
Well, couldn't we have it, you know, resprayed?
I dare say you could, but whatever the colour, it's certainly an asset for the harvest.
No.
I beg your pardon?
I don't want this thing used on the farm.
Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Dreadful, I don't quite follow you.
Listen, you know those films about the old days where you see, like, fields full of men, women and children toiling in the hot sun? Well, that's the kind of feel I want on my farm.
Yes, well, you had this big drug vision, didn't you, Gary, of this, you know, community of, like, cheap labour, doing everything by hand.
Anyway, that's the way I want to do it.
Take it easy, FM. Gary's got jet lag.
What's this flower, miss?
It's a yellow flower.
Well, what kind of yellow flower, miss?
Look, you've got a flower book, haven't you? Look it up.
Jeez.
Yeah, turn it up, right? Good. Good. Isn't this great? Such a good feeling, isn't it? Doing things by hand. Terrific. Yeah, come on, let's take a ride around the estate now.
Where are we going now, miss?
Look, I just can't think straight with you kids bugging me all the time. I need to be on my own for a bit, okay?
What do we do then, miss?
Oh, I don't know, improvise. Play doctors and nurses, whatever it is you kids do these days.
My house.
Hello.
Hello.
You know me?
No, should I?
I'm Gary Dreadful. I've just bought the manor house. All these fields, those cows, this road, everything.
Good for you.
I love you. Take care, you're beautiful. Oh, terrific. Get another one, Ray.
Mom.
you, Dave.
What's that smell?
Well, don't start that again. I had a bath yesterday.
Jesus Christ, you left the gas on again, haven't you? What are you trying to do, kill yourself?
Sorry, Dave, I put the kettle on and then I had to go and do something.
When's dinner?
Won't be a minute, dear. Just got you something special today. We're going Italian, all right?
Mm.
How's it going with the school teacher, then?
She's very neurotic.
You don't suppose she fits in down the village, does she? She's a bit blatant for around here. What's Gary Dreadful like, then? Is he new wave or what?
New wave? He's at least 30.
What's wrong with that? Hugh Cornwall's 35, and what about Adam Ant?
He's not 30.
He is?
He's not.
He is?
He's not, Mum.
Oh. Give me the glass.
No.
David, give me that glass!
It's for your own good.
I'll get another one.
No, you won't.
Get another one.
You're going out to game?
Yes. You don't mind, do you?
No. Just we never seem to see you these days.
You're seeing me now, aren't you? We're not joined at the hip, surely.
Will you be late home?
Oh, God. Questions, questions. I don't know.
Theodora missed you today.
Look, Martin, I object to you using that very demanding child to get at me.
I'm not.
Liar. You just know how to make me feel guilty. I'll do as much for that child as you do. Shut up, you little cow! Oh, God, I can't stand this anymore! This is hell!
I'm sorry, Sis.
Oh, get away from me! Don't touch me with those indecisive fingers! Cry, Martin. Can't stand it.
I love you, Susie.
Yes, yes, you've told me that.
I just wanted you to be happy. Do you want some money?
Shut up! Are you gonna wear this or the black? What do you think?
You look beautiful in the red.
I think I'll wear the black. Don't wait up for me.
Hi, you must be Ray.
Yes, I am. Who are you?
Oh, I'm Susie. I expect Gary's told you we're having a pretty wild affair. I mean, it's unbelievably intense and I can hardly bear it. Trouble is, I've got a few problems and I need time to think.
Yes, well, apparently you've been lying down quite a bit around the village.
Yes, I suppose I am a bit randy. Still, you know what school teachers are like.
Yes. Would you like a glass of champagne?
Oh, cheers. So how do you like being homosexual? Is it fun?
No, not really. In fact, I never really wanted to be.